Roger that, dispatch.
I'm so tempted right now.
20. Stand by.
No. No. We're gonna take our ticket. Wrong side, sir! Look at me, won't even look at him! Oh my god. Don't burn me down. What's going on, everybody? It's your boy, the Slab Train, and welcome back, guys. Midnight Club LA back on this beautiful Wednesday morning, man. I hope you guys are enjoying your week. It's midweek, man. We only got a little bit of time until it's Friday, and that means the weekend is ahead of us. Now, last episode, I asked you guys about the SUV races. You guys said they are not mandatory, and if I keep playing them, I will unlock an SUV down the road through a tournament. So I'm pretty hyped about that. I cannot wait to actually get an SUV, not buy one, because they're like 70, 80 grand, man. Ain't nobody got time for that shit. You know what I'm saying right now? Now, we're going to go with our active missions on Step It Up 3. Now, Carol calls and challenges you to a race in his Challenger concept. Bring a B-class vehicle to Santa Monica. Vehicles can be upgraded or downgraded to match a performance class. Now, that sounds great and all, but do we even own a B-class ride? Let's find out, man. We're just going backwards into this. Holy shit. Just going to the garage, man. God damn. Whew. All right, let's see what we got. Now, honestly, I don't think we own a B-class vehicle. Let me just have a quick look here. Oh, damn. That means it's time for a new ride. And we're going to head to the comments. Volvo or Volvo says from last episode, Skyline is life, man. You better buy that shit and stop teasing me. And I found out that the Dub S600 are the best if you know how to handle it. Ladies and gentlemen, we have had a lot of comments regarding the Nissan Skyline R34. Oh, you know what I'm saying? That Group B, Group 3, B-Class, Tuner. Oh, I almost bought... Wait, why is it on Audi? That is not an R34, man. This game is drunk. Look at this shit. Oh, okay, there we go. Okay, all right. I guess I forgive the game, man. $38,000 is going to be coming off our 77 grand. Honestly, I'm okay with that. Now, we're going to hit the comments while we do a little customization as well, too. AutoZot969 commented last episode, and he said, Slap, don't get me wrong, your vids are great, but if you've already played this game, why do you ask so many questions, man? You would already know if you've played the game. For example, that the thing with the maps, you have to know that there is only one map in Midnight Club LA, but keep on the great work. Now, Sir, I appreciate you watching. I appreciate it, man. But funny thing about these questions that I'm asking you guys, sometimes I just forget, man. You guys gotta understand, I'm going through a lot of different games as I progress through YouTube. You know, the amount of games that I've played in the last year is substantial. You know what I'm saying? There's a lot of them. And sometimes my mind just goes blank, man. Sometimes it's the same stuff when I say stupid shit. You know what I'm saying? It's the same thing, man. So bear with me. Sometimes I just forget. We played Midnight Club Dub Edition a little while ago, and that's where the other maps came in. So that's where I'm kind of getting the maps from. But look at this intercooler just chilling. Oh man, I gotta get something with that intercooler. That's a must. Honestly, I'm thinking this one. I'm not a fan of that front bumper, but I'm a fan of that intercooler just chilling there. You know, that thing looks dope, man. Now I'm thinking about going with the Part 3 lights. No, that's right. That was number 2. Hoods, we're going to go with none of those. Those look absolutely hideous. Oh! We can take off the intercooler. Who would want to take off the intercooler? Oh, my God. These people, man. These people. What do we got for wheels now? Now, I'm thinking, should we actually go out and buy rims? What do you think, man? I mean, it's a pretty big investment. I'm not going to lie to you, considering, you know, we have free rims right here, man. I don't know. It's a tough call. Personally, I think we're going to save some cash right now. We don't even see the rims when we're driving. So that's why, you know, sometimes I'm a little bit hesitant on buying new rims, is because of that simple fact. We don't see the damn bitches, man. But We need new rims, man. We absolutely do. I'm thinking about going with either just something cheap. Like, these guys are only 1300 bucks, 10 ORs. Let's go, man. Why not? Materials and paints. Things are looking pretty damn bland, if you ask me, man. Look at these things. We're going to go with that chrome package, though. Look at that. Oh, yes. Love it. Now, we're going to go on both. We're going to probably stick with the good old 18s on here. 45. On the rear, we're going to go with a 275. And on the front, we're going to go with a good old 245. Matching my G35 setup, man. How do you... What do you know about that life right here? We're going to go also draw. Oh, that ass just sat. Look at that. Oh, and then, boom. Look at that thing. Oh, my God, dude. I like it. We're going to give it a slight rake. Just a slight rake. Maybe, negative two all around. Why not? All right. Tires. I'm thinking about going with a good old white light. No. All right. No. Got a message received from sender M1. That thing looked trippy, though. You see that? Look at these brakes, though, man. Oh, man. Those are nice. All right, we got that right-hand drive light. Look at this. Oh, I love it. Interior steering wheels. The steering wheel looks beautiful, actually. M112-199. Who the hell is that? We got to find out right now. I need to find out what the hell that is. That looks like it's a damn PlayStation Messenger or something like that. Let's have a quick look. Watch it be a virus or some shit. I am Mark. And you? Hello. What the hell? Oh my God. I'm the Slap Train, sir. What's good? Why is it M112-1999? Like, what the? I'm not even gonna ask any questions, man. Not asking shit about that. Now, personally, we're gonna stick with that stock wheel. I love that wheel. And we better find a good rear bumper because it's gonna be very tough to go away from this stock bumper. Personally, that bumper is vicious, and I don't want to change it at all. Even the spoilers, man. I mean, you know? Even though, again, it's tough to go away from that original GTR spoiler, man. You know what? Let's go with number four on that. Tail lights. Whoa, no! There we go. No. I keep forgetting that it resets all the way to the top every time. I like those, man. Look at that black kind of outline. Perfect. Sign me up. Now, I'm thinking about going with the Apex exhaust, and license plate is all good. Window neons. What do we got for side skirts now? We don't want to make it look too ricey, but just enough that you can tell it's a little bit ricey, you know? Not too much, just a bit. $6,900? Oh, my God. All right, better pay the damn bitch. Two-tone, I'm thinking about a good old... I don't know, man. What are you guys thinking on this? Thinking about maybe... Now, why did I unlock the paint when I should have just went to vinyl editor? Oh, my God. Just throwing money down the well. Now, we're going to find something in here. We actually seen some really nice ones last episode with the 300C. So I'm hoping we can kind of find some good ones as well, too. Not really a fan of that. What about the Momo? You guys are fans of Momo or what? I don't know. Jeez, I'm not liking that gray. Alright, well, since we have Apex as our exhaust, let's see if we can at least paint the car. Can we paint the car with this vinyl on? Because I'm not going to lie, it looks absolutely poop. We can't even do anything. It's gray. Why does it have to be gray? Why can't we change that color? You know what? Remove them all, man. We're keeping the stock blue on this bitch. Let's get out on the street, because I'm ready. Oh, no. Hold up. Almost damn pulled the trigger a little bit too early on that. We got to go with special ability, and let's go EMP. We have not used EMP at all this whole series. Now, EMP, drive cleanly to charge your EMP. The more EMP is used, the more canisters you will earn. Alright, now last episode, Noah Arnold says, Slap, I watched a video on the SRT Tomahawk on GT6 a while ago, and I was wondering when or if you are going to cover other concept cars in the future. I would like and appreciate if you do so. Love your content, keep it up. Big thank you, my dude, much appreciated on that. And yes, we will be doing more GT6 content. It's just a matter of getting around to it. I'm going to be trying to make up a good solid schedule for that this week, but I will be recording for my cottage weekend very soon, and in there will be lots of GT6, lots of Forza, a little bit of Car Mechanic Sim, and lots of other games as well too, GTA 5, you know, the list goes on. So yes, you will see GT6 very soon, and yes, it will be covering some of the concept cars to go with it. Now last episode we had some we had some issues with our two-wheeling. They haven't went away. Oh my god. Look at this guy.
Hey, oh. Just okay. If you want to race, okay?
No, sir, I don't want to race! I'm just trying to two-wheel everywhere! Because everybody says two-wheeling's so great. Oh man, look at this. Absolutely terrible. Can we go to jail for two-wheeling? I don't think we can we?
I am not with these people.
Really? You're gonna pull me over for two-wheeling on the middle of the road. Imagine that? Just driving, you see two wheels? Oh my god. That would be tricky. Oh, get out the way, man! You gotta avoid these cops. Alright, you know what? We're gonna pull over. We didn't see the sirens till right now. I don't wanna go to jail. We're waiting for you, sir. Oh my god, he came in hot. He's probably pissed. Sir, you didn't even stop behind me.
Roger that, dispatch.
I'm so tempted right now.
Stand by.
No. No. We're gonna take our ticket. Wrong side, sir! Look at me, won't even look at him! Oh my god. What a fail on Midnight Club's part. They did not adjust the cutscenes. Oh my god, we got cops over here too again? Hell no, man, I ain't going to jail twice. That is too funny though, that they did not adjust the cutscene for the right-hand drive cars. That is too damn funny, man. Oh my god. I gotta say, it's nice to be in a right-hand drive car. Ask me if it does anything for my camera view? No. I just like sitting in a an actual right-hand drive car. That's all. You know what I'm saying? We got that good old skyline. Jesus, that car was invisible. Could barely even see it. Carol's telling me about shortcuts. Like, I haven't been playing this game for the last 10 hours. You know what I'm saying? Like, those damn hints gotta go away, man. I understand how to play the game now. We're almost at our destination. I will say, this skyline is one agile machine. I will give it that for sure. And why is this guy trying to dodge me? Look at this. I went right, he went left. Or right as well, too. I don't know, man. I can't really tell where he's going from here. Man, we got cops again. Should we two-wheel it? Look at this. What up, sir? What up, sir? We're just two-wheeling. No problems. See, that last officer was a dick. There we go. Look at this Challenger. The Challenger looks mean. Where you going? Where are you going, sir? Alright, I'm gonna get there first. Take care, though. Take care. Should we just EMP his ass?
Come on, that was nothing.
Hit a spray, though. Look at this. Gonna be there first. I'm curious on what this GTR tops out at. And the handling on this is very, very touchy, man. Almost like a damn bike, almost, to be honest. Slide's not too bad, though, for an all-wheel drive. I was actually expecting a little bit more grip, so that's nice. Gonna take that first place, baby! Now, Siddharth Yadal from last episode, sorry if I mispronounced that, my man, he goes, Slap, I haven't seen Arkham Knight on the second channel for a while. Nice. Now, yes, car. I do apologize for like not having Batman on the channel. It has been very hectic with videos and everything like that. This whole weekend was hectic as well, too. I had a lot go down. I'm just trying to gather myself for the week ahead. That's really my biggest thing. And, you know, kind of looking back at that second channel, you know, I'm a little bit disappointed on how it kind of died out. We haven't posted in about 3 days or so, and I really do apologize for that. You know, kind of coming into that channel, I didn't want to start it until I had a good month supply of videos already ready and out on the channel. So what I may end up doing is just finishing Batman and then kind of doing a reboot on it, or just kind of continuing what I'm doing and posting when is, you know, convenient for myself. Because let's be honest, the main channel takes up the majority of my time and everything like that, and I don't want it to fall behind. So that is why, you know, I don't want to lose the quality of the channel just because I'm trying to, you know, record Batman a couple times a day. You know what I'm saying? So, you know, if Batman's got to take a backseat for right now, that's fine. My main priority is not that second channel, but I do like it because I have the freedom to post whatever I want. You know what I'm saying? I'm already posting twice a day here, so if that's not enough, then oh my god, man, you guys are asking way too much of me for damn two channels, you know what I'm saying? But I definitely do want to get back on the second channel grind, playing some Batman. I just haven't picked it up, man. I haven't picked it up in a long time. So Batman will be returning, but it will just be a little bit. So sit tight, ladies and gentlemen, and just keep a look on those sub boxes, all right? That's all I can say, man. I do apologize for the delay, but it's coming. Here we go, little man, two-lapper. Oh, hell yeah, man. He's not even close to me either. And I will say, it's only a minute 40 lap. That's a good day on Midnight Club, man. Usually these laps are like 4, 5, 20 minutes long. I'm just kidding. It's not that long. Imagine that, though. I wouldn't doubt it, man. Midnight Club. I've never raced the final race on Midnight Club. So, honestly, I can see them doing a damn 20-minute race or some shit like that. Like a Need for Speed Underground 2. I think it was, what, like a 10-minute race or something like that? It was crazy, man. It's absolutely crazy. Here we go. I'm gonna spray. One. We got another one handy. And it's last lap, though. Can't go wrong. We may even EMP a couple fools, too. Who are these unsuspected people? Get EMP'd, sir! Woo! All systems shut down. Let's go two-wheel life again. I'm a little bit dangerous right now. Okay. I seen a corner coming up, left-hand turn. I'm getting the hell back. Actually, you know what? We're going to go like this, and we're going to take the weirdest corner you've ever seen. Oh, yeah. Oh, shit. Almost lost her again. Would have been absolutely terrible. Here we go. Oh! That was close. That was too close. One last spray, and we're going to start to pray, because he is actually getting a little bit closer on the map. But it's a little too soon for him, though. He's trying to get the comeback too soon. Look at him back there. Sir, I'm about to hit the finish line. You're still over there trying to fine-tune that bitch, man. I'm gone. Oh! Whoa! I was trying to hit my EMP. All right, so step it up. We beat him in the B class and win one of six races at the beaches. Might as well return the cruise. We got that repair as well.
That caught me by surprise. I thought you'd be in the ER by now.
What are you talking about? Oh, police responding. I'm getting the hell out of here, then. Excuse me. Appreciate it. Let's have a quick look at our map. And let's see what is left, man. We are cleaning up. We still have to do more of the beach cleanup. So win six races off Ocean Ave, and she will give you a call. So might as well do that. We're going to go ahead and find someone else to race. We got a flag over here. Let's go see what this fool's up to. I'm coming, sir. Come here. Oh, whoa, whoa. Did I just see a time trial just get popped up? Ooh. The beach. The beach time trial, man. We gotta go to that then. Sorry, sir. It's your lucky day. You're not about to lose your ride, you know? Well, I don't know if it was for pinks or not, but he probably would have lost either way. All right, come on. What do we got? I think we're driving that Regal, aren't we? Oh, yes. Love that Buick Regal, man. Absolutely love it. Now, HD Blitz says, slacking off on the top 10 drifts, man. If you want a series, you gotta keep it going and follow the schedule. Sir, you're not my damn boss, man. I can do whatever the hell I want to do. I'm just kidding, man. I'm just kidding. But oh, what the hell? We're driving a boss? Oh, my God. Either way, though, it's all right, though. Great cars. But top 10 drifts, if you guys have not noticed, it's either a weekly or bi-weekly series, alright? So if you guys do not see it go up one week, do not worry, ladies and gentlemen. It's been going on for like, damn, 2 years. Top 10 drifts is never leaving the series, alright? It's always staying here. Some weeks just get flooded, I don't have time for top 10 drifts. But I will always post it the next week after, alright? So this week, we have top 10 drifts Friday at 10 o'clock, because that falls the schedule, because last week, I missed it. I understand that it should be every week, but sometimes things are just more priority than top 10 drifts. All right, so I hope that kind of clears it up. But as I said, though, we will always have top 10 drifts once or two times, or I guess bi-weekly, if you will, like I said. But yeah, definitely sit tight on that, Mr. Blitz. And I do appreciate, you know, following up with me, making sure I'm on track. Maybe you can be my personal assistant, man. You can start answering some phone calls around the house or some shit, you know what I'm saying? Keep me on schedule, my dude. Nah, I'm not gonna lie, though. If anybody wants to be the personal assistant, just let me know. I'm just kidding, man. I don't need no damn assistant, but sometimes, I'm not gonna lie, it does get very, very overwhelming with things that I have going on, and, you know, just things in general, man. You know, life is definitely busy for me, and, you know, sometimes I don't even know how I stay on track with everything. We just missed our shortcut right there. Come on, baby girl. We're gonna get this. We have 2 minutes, 23 seconds. You know what that means? That if we don't get this, this is gonna be a waste of almost 3 minutes every single time that we restart. Oh my god. It's gonna be a long ass race, man. 2 minutes left on the clock, just about. We better make this in one shot. I'll be so devastated if we don't! It's not a good way. It's not a good look. Hold it! Woo! That's some two wheels for your ass, baby! Who said I can't two wheel? I mean, I did it. I can two wheel all day. I'm just kidding, man. I really can't. You guys seen last episode? I had a couple people saying that was some of the funniest moments in Midnight Club history with that two wheel fail. I mean, I'm not going to disagree with you. That was probably one of the funniest things that I've witnessed myself. Definitely solid, Dan. Little two wheel sesh right there, man. Here we go. 1:34 on the clock. Please. Topped out 1:40. Ooh, we got it. Okay. Whew. 1:20. How many do we have left? Ooh. Ooh, look at that. That's in range right now. That is so in range. We may actually finish this with time to spare. Oh, I'll be happy. Oh, you know what I'm saying? Let's go, baby. 1 minute left. I'm feeling real confident on this. Real confident with like 30 seconds to spare confident. You know what I'm saying? Have a quick look at the map one more time. 50 seconds on the clock. I said about 30 seconds to spare when it's all said and done. Let's see if I'm right about it. We're going in this tunnel. Woo! Let's go! No sweat! With this time trial today, we're gonna hit 32, 31, 30. I was close, man. I was off by a couple seconds. Now, James Warnock says, if you see this, please reply. I watch all your videos. I would like to say, keep doing what you're doing, bro. Your videos are great. Big thank you, my man, for sending that message. I definitely appreciate all of my active viewers, all of my active commenters. You know, sometimes I don't have all the time in the day to, you know, get back to everybody, but I see you guys, man, and I just cannot stress that enough. I see everybody's comments. I go through them on my phone on a daily basis. It's just, it's easier sometimes, because let's be honest, if I reply to everybody, I wouldn't have any time in the day for myself, man. I wouldn't have any time in the day to get videos out and done. So I definitely do appreciate you guys leaving your feedback. It is seen, all right? I want you guys to know that it is seen. And we just beat that time trial with probably the most amount of time to spare that I've ever seen done on our Midnight Club series. Ladies and gentlemen, last episode of Midnight Club, we had over 1,200 likes in a span of 2 days. Let's try to double that, man. Let's see if we can get 3,000 likes for everybody that's still here watching. And if you guys have not already, SLAP guys are brand new. Oh, whoa. Come find me on the Santa Monica brand new. Oh, whoa. Come find me on the Santa Monica road up here. Ooh, I like the pier, man. Let's go see where he is. Find Carol. Let's go find him real quick before we end this episode, man. Let's see what Carol's all about today. Oh, look at this. He's right there. Come on, sir. All right. I'm pulling over. I have to hit the damn car, man. Sir, I will leave your ass in the dust if you hit me one more time, man. One more. Pull me over. Let's go. Damn, officer.
10-4. He stopped.
Yeah, you're going to come to the wrong side. Wrong side of the car, sir. Man doesn't even know his imports. What a scrubby dubby. Oh my god.
License,
look at
registration.
I ain't looking at you, officer. Can't even come to the right side of the door. Driving violation. $100? Man, I got money. I got 30 grand sitting in my pocket right now. I don't need this damn $100 ticket. Now, how do I get over there? Oh. Whoa. Trippy. I don't know if that. Or do we go here or what? I don't know. Oh, he's up on top. Can I just get here from here or something like that? Oh! What a glitch!
Yes,
let's go!
I got a good idea. Why don't you pay me in money? Not in favors, not in girls, not in parties. In money! Hold on. Your friend just showed up. I'll call you back. Bye.
Hey, Carol.
What up, Carol?
Hey, how's it going? How's the car?
It's good.
Good. People are starting to talk about you, buddy. The various gangs of lunatic street racers and desperados that make up this small little world of ours.
Oh, yeah?
Yeah. Some say you're fast. Some say you're scared. Scared of losing the car.
No, I'm not scared of that, man.
I just got the car, man.
Because I got this guy named Pete. Says he'll race anyone for the car. He drives this nice Mitsubishi Evolution 9MR.
Ooh.
Well, too. But he can be me. Be good for you, because he knows a lot of people, and he talks a lot.
Sure.
That means we get that street wrap up, baby! Can we get a little sushi roll, you know, before we leave?
Hello?
If that's possible?
Hey, man, it's Pete. What you up to? I'm dying to redline my ride.
I mean, if he's down, I'm down. Ladies and gentlemen, we're going to be battling Pete next episode for his Lancer Mitsubishi Evolution. I know it was all mumbo-jumbled on that. We're going to burn out our damn tires, though, before that. Look at our guy just bopping in the driver's seat. Look at him, man. He loves it. What do you guys think of this R34 as well, too? I know we're going to be getting another Group B tuner, but we had to get a B-class car to progress through the career mode. So that was why I went with the R34. We're going to get another one as well, too. So again, we can use those for pink slip races. Another car in the garage is definitely okay with me. So hopefully we don't lose the R34 in the midst of trying to get the Lancer, because that will be a heartbreak. Don't miss next episode. It should be a real damn pink slip episode, man. I mean, oh my god, I hope I don't lose it, man. I really do. Ladies and gentlemen, if you're brand new to the channel, don't forget to subscribe, become a member of Team Slap today, and start spinning some damn rubber with us as well too. You guys can follow me on Facebook, Instagram, and Twitter, all of which can be found in the description box down below. Get the shit out the way, ladies. Excuse me, sir. I love how everybody can see me even when they're not even looking at me. How does that make sense? Oh my god. Either way though, thank you guys very much for coming around today. As I said, slap that like button, show me the support in the comment section down below. Jump on the Slap Train here with some Midnight Club LA. I'm out. Peace. Oh my god. What is going on, everybody? It's your boy the Slap Train, and welcome back, guys.